Hey, Brad, this crazy boy on YouTube back. I'm showing. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, we gotta take off of here. Kinda late to start, so we're gonna see what we can do about this. So, C4, Freedom Ice, Super Brain. C4 Smart Energy. Thanks, a big shout out to Exclusive Energy. YouTube is YouTube when you can also check out his website, Instagram, eBay links down below. I'm gonna come. You know, Freedom Ice, Red, White, and Blue Bomb Pop, 3D Liberty Pop, last year 2019, Air Apostle, Raise REZE, Energy Drink. 18 dogs only. Be like C4 original frozen bomb sickle and C4 ultimate hard at snow cone. That'd be pretty much it. So we have Super Brain performance feel, break the rules, change the game, and outsmart the competition. Tap into limit. Luminous power of your mind, unleash your inner Einstein, E-N-E-I-N-S-T-E-I-N-I-N-N-O-V-T, made from ferment, F-E-R-M-E-N-T-E-D, green tea leaves, the natural, D-E-R-I-V-D, caffeine, delivers anytime energy and alertness. C-O-G-N-I-Z-I-N, patent, C-I-T-I-C-O-L-I-N-E, is designed to support mental focus, alertness, and recall. 18 plus, recommend adults from over who want anytime energy to dominate long, 18 plus only. They're sugar, they're calories, too much caffeine, which is about them. They're everything, they're protein. So, I am an OVT, no artificial colorings, natural flavors, C-O-G-N-I-V-N-E. Good job. So, with a bullet, up in Texas. www.cellucor.com. Okay. Let's get some of them. Don't like that sound. Carried bitches. Okay, so that's okay, so that's okay, so that's okay. Yeah, I think it's going to be pretty much like 2019, last year, 50th anniversary of moon landing. Air Apostle, Raise, R-A-Z-E, energy drink in 3D. Liberty Pop, Red, White, Blue, cheap. Maybe even C4 original. Bombsicle, maybe. But C4 Ultimate, Arctic Snow Cone, I don't think. So let's go right here. Weather Report. What a bug, I'm a Nexus 5 smartphone for a moment now. YouTube and YouTube on side projects. Late start, 41, low 36, cloudy. Shouldn't have done the late start, but we're done. Got the heat blanket on, heat Underneath blanket, regular blanket, dissolve wind, windy, foggy, cloudy. So UV, yellow, 3, moderate, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen, light green, yellow screen, 2, blue. Predominant pollen, Caesar, / Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-R, today's conditions, pollen, contrary for Saturday will be on the increase, but will still remain in the low range. This results in part from higher temperatures and the lower dew point. This increase of this magnitude could make it more difficult for those with allergies. Could have really done it at 7, but late start. I haven't uploaded, but you see all this, and yeah. But okay, here's the operation. So far today, high 46, low 18. I know it was windy, windy. Felt cold yesterday, high 23, a low 7, average high 41, low 26, dew point high 28, humidity 61%. No high and low. Pressure 30.13 inches, high 30.46 inches, low 30.12 inches. Yeah, I got that, notification email saying Gmail, Casual Gamer in Kentucky. You just post a video of Fantasy Island. So, YouTube is YouTube, a number one food product reviewer. But first thing, YouTube is YouTube, morning you need food. You do 3 things. Go to YouTube account, Gmail account, Gmail account, Google account, YouTube account. Subscribe to Casual Gamer Kentucky and click notification bell. Number one food product review on YouTube. That's 10 days if we can. February 15th, February 15th through February 24th tonight. low 18, cloudy. Sunday will be high 48, low 35, mostly cloudy. The picture emoji icon Sunday night. Yeah. Night cloud, what all between that means. Got three dots. Night. Picture emoji icon night, Sunday night, description mostly cloudy. A 20% chance of rain after midnight, lows in the mid 30s, east wind around 5 miles per hour. Monday, presents are there. Got to go big town, big city, FNO. More from birthday, we'll talk about that if we can. So Monday, high 48, low 42, 80% chance of rain. So, Monday day, cloudy, chance of rain in the morning, then rain in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 50s, south east winds 5 to 10 miles per hour with a gust to around 20 miles per hour. Chance of rain 80%. Monday night, rain lows in the upper 30s, south winds around 10 miles per hour, shifting to the west with a gust to around 20 miles per hour for midnight. Chance of rain 80%. Tuesday, high 42, low 27, cloudy. Wednesday, high 37, low 22, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 23, low 18, mostly sunny. Friday, high 34, low 29, sunny. Next Saturday, high 43, low 33, cloudy. Next Sunday, high 42. Next Saturday, high 43, low 33, cloudy. Okay. Sunday, high 43, low 35, cloudy. The next Monday, high 49, low 43, partly cloudy. So, YouTube is YouTube, and how's the weather? Comment down below. And YouTube is YouTube, and any big plans this weekend? Comment down below. So, we're to go with MSN. Latest news, Mississippi braced for historic flooding. Democrat. Party names are true. 64 white supremacists get 820 years in prison. One circle to move into Sam's room. Photographers gather in YOSUNITE for once in a lifetime. Firefall. Politics. Ditto, Nick, and this, and then it's true. They document the coronavirus RNA crisis in WHAN and the rich. But that is not trust China. ERGGOP, climate change tragedy is Vietnam component. Republicans turn on each other in the U.S. Senate race. Missing our day school and use classroom now. MOONITOLING at last week. Students kids were shot out and some time to go back to the country. Teen who killed mom and 6-year-old boy is on the run for sale. So, Google News. War news on the Nexus smartphone. That would be a lot of corona. Yes, there's actually American Mountain Bay. Coronavirus, you won't feel a lot of money on the corona. Honey says spread billions over two coronavirus some country says out. Coronavirus CORONA, an update of five began finding virus oil than known. WHO calls on world leaders to stop stigma and hit coronavirus to outbreak. More than 64,000 affected. GDP cuts and 5 PARAERS Here's how bad the global economy could get. SEC Phil, subscribe, click notification bell. Does a great job talking about the coronavirus. As U.S. planned evacuations for American travelers on cruise ship in Japan, a patchy from the U.S. that came to Black Swan coronavirus CORONA has a shadow over the global economy. France confirmed first death in Europe from coronavirus. CORONA. First European death as Chinese tourist dies in as a kind of actual thank you for your first kind of all stuff here on this. That's pretty much bad about first kind of all stuff here on this. And that's a nerve rush. Nerve UK braced for a hurricane force winds and enormous wave out storm. Dennis. Oh, again. From Dennis. British shoulder weather aircraft. Hitting the UK. Create a bomb cycle. Oklahoma. Tennessee. McKinney. North Pacific and Atlantic. All ocean. Ocean. Marisol Baron towards the UK with possible in the Chinese practice of the North Atlantic. Anger and fear across UK. Second storm break. Twin bomb tactic. Oklahoma's to merge into one of the Chinese ever since the North. And then I came in out of time. ESP. ESPROPTINISTIC. If I tag on death, then wounds of rift involve a political agreement. This is US. And it shows Afghans that were not abandoned after peace brought against North and South. Yes, defense chiefs have had been dead with very handsome, but not without West of the Hill. Trump's Afghan scandal has said, we must end the war in Afghanistan, writes Richard A. Clark. Attacking for his guards of reduction in life period in action from his moving. There is a moving date. How a 7-day truce could put Afghanistan on the way to peace. Turkey ARDOGAN Mission and IDLIB vote. Won't be sovereign to a serious crisis with drugs. The situation on IADLIB and the Northwestern Syria will not be resolved until Syrian government forces will drive the border with Turkey and Russia around in 2023. Syrian military helicopters downed as IADLIB fighting intensifies. Turkey won't be following that same government surrounded Turkish plane EIDODAN. Guarding view on IDLIB, no more left to run. Hundreds of thousands of civilians are fleeing a renewed assault by Syrian regime and desperate crippled states. Turkey hit back at Russia, claims over Syria, IDLIB, VPOK2AY, FAMKAR, FULFILF, its responsibility, and IDLIB, Syrian, and its front, and rubber hat, and please the letter content crisis for this question. White House memorandum SOLPIMMR Frank McMahon mentioned that in the threat. if needs here to tackle the crisis of China later, do you think? Dozens of civilians killed in Saudi, UAE-led air raids in Yemen. Despite Yemen violence by Saudi killed cops for Houthi, HOUTHIS prophecy. I decided to crash in one woman around the AWS province. They went towards Worth and women carry with many women. Halt planned for an attack. And the foreign minister said they want peace with Houthi. Houthi. From the ground, HOUTHI. I'm not a bullet. Should I tell it? We have more than 10 scripts. U.S. Defense has retired the world leader, China, Pentagon, top defense. As news from Holland, America, Christian, Armies, and coronavirus, U.S. CISENDAIKIND report. Coronavirus. Okay, we did. Okay, include the CANDODIA test positive in Malaysia. So coronavirus, we are on the news. A trip from the coronavirus, we are on the news. Serious being a protest storm, Mexico City found none in the government. DEIJ times country world and 25-year-old battle. Let's go to this place. Genic team suspect of kill mom brother arrested. Yeah, team charged with killing one particular brother. First captured and then gone. harm and danger for Jim and team. He wanted to kill him, mom, six-year-old, brother, and then underway 14, two, ten, mom, six-year-old, brother. Third runner dies after a truck hit me at Oklahoma High School trucking. Jeez, I wonder why my mom died at the news. Bad, depressing, tragic, and coronavirus. Who dies in bizarre car key in this accident? Yes, to that, that's what Trump from us, you me, please. Fourteen-year-old arrested in connection to murder of NYC college student. T-E-S-S-A, maybe. Oh, boy, yikes. Alright, you did it. I apologize about that. Yikes. TESSA majors case to major 14 years of commitment of BARNERB constant in the United. 14 years for less than 7 death of BARNERB constant TESS majors. Okay, we're done. Oh boy. PlayStation 3 college football for Genetech. For 1 year, no wins. Last season. 2, 3, 4, 5. Here one, but two. They beat us. ACC. Man, we are not ranked, so. Yeah. So like that, fight for Virginia Tech. So, a bad loss. So. I don't know what's gonna happen now. See what happens. This ain't 3-2, so yikes. Let's promote. YouTuber D2Blood must be 18 years old and 18 years old adults only. Have a PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4, like The Purge movies, horror movies to TV shows, unrated, a real version, real deal. Go, went there, go there. YouTube is YouTube one, won't be disappointed. YouTube is YouTube one, I recommend it. YouTube is YouTube one, won't regret it. But you gotta be YouTube adults only. So. HE High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge 1 and 2 season, season 1 and 2 season passes. Then we have Doom Patrol, HE High Definition Blu-ray season 1, season pass. My dad and I agree, can't do no more streamings. So that's if you feel talk about streaming the all the top three. Night Shark the Brits Fuck of number one Disney. Star Wars number Netflix stream shooting number three. UC streaming Titans. Trying to get it, you know, through the mill, 9 to flying to through 10 in the morning, through the mail, post office absolutely for free. Don't have to tell my dad pay for it. Buy to an account. All the sister, you know, a little plus. Wahoo Plus, HBO, Go Now, CBS Access. And the new rules, Netflix for years of March, the season 2. Swamp saying cancel, but we'll see about that. So YouTube and YouTube will need to be 18 adults only. Have an iTunes account. Unrated, the real version, real deal. Go there, went there, YouTube and YouTube, and you won't regret it. YouTube and YouTube will be disappointed. I recommend it, but YouTube and YouTube will be 18 adults only. The small percent minority are going to read the book, I guess. Wolf Creek started a book that, like, Wolf Creek 1 and 2, Australian horror movies, horror movies, going to TV shows. HD high definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek season 1 and 2. YouTube and YouTube went ahead, Wolf Creek. DVD on Amazon and years. Like that, you go do the TV business and you go to the movies. If YouTube made $18 only. See if they have Wolf Creek 1 HEI definition Blu-ray on the radio. Titans, I'm just saying they aren't beneficial. Days Mondays through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube must be 18.com. So Legacy 3 this fall 2020. September or October, November. Sorry, apologize for MTD, Jim McCaskey, and Chris. Now I'm a big guy. No voice. So, Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube Region 1, must be 18 dogs only. And YouTube Region 2 plan, Sunday, tomorrow night, Pelbird 16, it's time to go, American Idol, ABC. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Gotta watch that. Drink nausea and pop. The host is Mayor Ritchie with Brian, Katy Perry, and the host is, as a judge, it's a host, will be Ryan Seacrest. So, I'm loving this, right? Oh, yeah, MTD just for you. I eat chubby burr sugar sandwich mix tonight at 10. Drink water. Probably finish up Great Value. Great Value what? Great Value brownie pop. Probably like my girlfriend trying to sketch one and say, you know, Great Value brownie pecan pie. I don't know, in the middle or the bottom. I don't know if I'm going to do it cold or hot. So I'm going to kick it short. I don't know, I'm very interested. So, put it in an oven, my dad made it for me. It worked out good with the pizza cutter. It worked very, very, very good. It's like the, I don't know what I would do. It's like when I ruin the pies, you know. But it's like that, I could do pies. So it worked out pretty good, cause like when I did, you know, make them and all like that, you know, hot and fresh, you know, I cut them up, I ruined them. But frozen pies, they're good and all of them like that. You know, it'd be hard, but I could do that. I cannot cut a pie when it comes out of the oven. It's all hot, gooey, burning and all that. That works out pretty good, you know. So, yeah. I did walk up there to Priceless. I went long way, then short way. I went on Priceless. They had IGA, and like Save, or whatever. It was a cheaper brand. I got them 100 plates. Dang, it's $2 some change. You gave $5. She does tell bitches be crazy in a good way. Saw butter bread. I already got that. Try to go over team, but it kind of, we'll go up to y'all, catch one change of sake or whatever. So, let's talk about the end of Soviet Union. So, real family bad, you know how. Murdered people, you know how we do. But, you know, French Revolution, they beheaded the royal family. I don't say we murdered the royal family. Our revolution. But, these people, worse, like Hitler, worse, he got Lenin, murdered the royal family, and murdered his people. No cleansing, cleaning. That's a cleansing. So then we have Stalin. Soviet is all that, love all the tattoos and stuff, but we'll get to that. The leader of Italy, Borzamini or whatever. So yeah. Of course, you know, I give them that to people. SS cleanings. They killed Jewish people. Yeah, did they? I would be shocked if they broke, they killed. Other groups of people. So. I got them. Welcome, burning hell. I got them. Some individuals are dead, and they are in hell. They are a piece of shit. So we are. You know, all the Soviet Unions with their tattoos beyond, or some have been long and shooting the dick. The Democrats are the reinvaded our critics. For the God of pride. And crush them. My dad said, for God's sake, country place. Afghanistan, no resource minerals. Afghanistan have no oil. No landmines. Can't walk there and get blown up. Yeah. Mountains, caves, rocks, open, poppy seeds. And now you have terrorists, of terrorists. Sunni Muslims. Taliban, Afghanistan, and Iraq. All the tattoos and trying to be Russian, Moscow, Putin, trying to be the Soviet Union, KGB, their spy program, and we have Kremlin. So yeah. Crush, invade Georgian and Ukraine, shot down Malaysian airplane on purpose, and put the dead bodies on the train, go to Serbia. Obama's the president. Obama and Putin hate each other. Yeah. Then what? You know, my country, United States of America, come in there. Black box FBI investigation. That didn't happen. The people say, forget about the Malaysian airplane. Just forget about it. I want to manifest that. But my dad said, Ocean Deep. Horror movie about it. Human beings can't go in there. Robots to explore. Conspiracy theory says Atlantis down there. Mars, sister, said about the South Korea plane disappeared, you know, Bermuda Triangle. I said, yeah, yes, sign me up, please. Fuck yeah, yeah. That's weird. That's fucked up. Yes, like, there's nobody in Moscow, Russia, like you and me. You know. Oh, yeah, military guy. So I never want a knowledge of Shiite Muslim terrorist groups, but most majority of Muslims, you know, Shiite Muslim and Sunni Muslims, I like them, but not terrorists, Iranian, you know. Assad said, you know, Al-Qaeda did a terrorist attack. In Lebanon. But, you know, he lied about it. It was him did a assassinating an opponent, political opponent in Lebanon. Because they occupied Syria and Assad. Occupied that country for years and years and years. And how it occurred. Like Shia Muslims, how they celebrate it with a chain ball. You know, once Saddam got hanged, it was Shia Muslims who did it, you know. A chain ball, heavy spikes and stuff like that, you know, with their metal stuff. Blood, self-mutilation, self-torture. But then the right look. What the fuck, we had deep shit. Richard England said that the real leader, first leader of Isaac is on account of Miss Ellie because he had his shine. Oh, burning it. Glad these pieces of shit's dead, they in hell, they're scumbags. And Saddam Hussein's on that rebel should have been out. Gone. So, yeah. My dad said, you know, nerve gas, muscle got nasty. I was Saddam's only son, did to Iraq, the Kurds, and bombed the hell out of them. My dad said, we're in. My missus, two missiles, that's one plane. They can't do nothing to us. So whose fuck is Israel, Jewish people, the Kurds, Iraq, Saudi Arabia? Yemen, Lebanon, Libya, Syria, so, the Shiite terrorist groups, you know, Iranian, what's the majority, or you and me, Shia Muslim. The Shiite terrorist groups, Shia Muslim terrorist groups. So they are Iran, government and military. Hukum Jack, Supreme Leader, Clerk, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Lebanon, Hamas, Leader in Lebanon. No, Hezbollah leader in Lebanon, Hamas, Palestine, Houthi in Yemen. Al-Sadr. Militia go back for Iran, Iraq. We got Assad, Syria, leader of Turkey, Northern Iraq, Syria, and Lebanon. And people said, you know, America, United States, no good Americans, committed suicide, but that's the norm. No Greens, you know how we do. It's good. Good that you don't get that. But you gotta have a power source. What's the saying? You gotta have a power source. Not the bolt. No bolt. We do the details. If we can. You probably missed tons. Tons of stuff. But. They said, you know, state American mind and everything, you know, education and work and all the above, you know, healthcare. Well, we'll see all in the news. Assad at the hospital with the kids and children that he put them in, you know. That's why you target them. The Kurds, you know, I was charged for fuck. But Kurds, you know. And you have, you know, when you target, you know, kids again, elementary school, and like this glue, radiation, whatever acids, you know. But that again, eating the skins of the kids and children, you know, crying, you know. What else to say about that, you know? How that was great education, you know. They're scared to go to school, you know. And people, even like America, you know, United States, with college and shootings and many more, you know. Yeah, beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. It's like that, and people applaud, said this is okay, and make fun of Trump because he didn't like it. They said that's science fair science project. They said that's okay, and people said vulnerability. Yeah, but when I'm talking about this, talking about Assad, who he targets, and the rebels, and I tried to break the fuck, and they said the rebel groups are the Kurds and the people and stuff like that, you know how it is. Who Assad target is the vulnerability. My dad and I tried to break through in power. Because sin's for war. The devil's work, you know how we do. Suffering of the people. Nobody give a fuck. Nobody give a fuck. Beep, 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 beep. You know, people don't give a fuck. Don't give a damn. You know. And Sod, he's fucking evil. Man. It's like a cat with 9 motherfucking lives. Yeah, they have these down there, cats. You know, other cats, you know. Mean cats, you know. 9 motherfucking lives. But that's what I mean, all the dog. What about vulnerability? The babies, the toddlers, the kids, the children, you know. Because that's who Assad targets, you know. And like I see on the news, you know, the kids and the rebels crying, they're screaming and stuff, and that, you know, we do. And that tons. You'd be shot at the birds for tons of them dead, you know. Murdered. Murdered, folks. You know, people won't give a damn about that. Murdered. And it reminds me seeing that, you know, anybody with horror crime, you know, remind me of my grandpa's job to get you one, 2 nieces. And you got woman, pregnant woman, females, you know, teacher, education student, you know, poor welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, senior citizens, elderly, veterans, disabled, the sick, the dying, people in the hospitals, you know, because that's what he did it, that Civil War. It'd been for years, and that what he doing, you know. Oh yeah, I forgot about the famous one. The famous one. You have, you know, an extra large mullet shell and whatever, a warplane match dropped on their people. Well, that's the saying about it, on their people, that's, you know, yeah. You know. On their people, right? Barrel bomb. It's not gonna be, you know. Not gonna be Shiites. Not gonna be Shiites. Not gonna be the upper, the rich. And what? Not gonna be them. Gonna be the vulnerability. That's the saying about that. And people said a compelling story. The vulnerability, you know, victims and stuff that you know how we do. It'd be all this. This is what I'm talking about here. Not, you know, upper class or whatever Shiites and stuff that you know how we do. And you gotta know. That's what I'm meaning and talking about when I said, you know, Assad that way does. You know, because this started with, you know, when everybody, you know, in the Middle East, you know, want to overthrow their government. Want freedom. It's about freedom. Democracy. It's like, what? Why are we arguing with that? And we, all of that, of sexy. And we have the leader of Turkey. And people say that's sexy, you know. Once Saddam and his son dead, burning it. And the leader of Turkey bombed the hell in Northern Iraq because of the Kurds, right? Same day terrorist groups. And people banked that up. People said that people like Crazy Watch Holes, them are the real terrorist groups. Fuck the Kurds. There's no good Kurds. It's like, what? And it's like that because, you know, with that, no good Kurds. No good Christians, no good Jewish people. That's the saying about the people. It was like, what? People said, you know, God and Jesus, and they said, heaven like that don't exist. Then they said, they do exist, but they are a piece of shit. It's like, what the fuck? It's not real reality. That's fantasy and fantasy. What the fuck? Then they said, sexy, but fought against Assad. Fought with him with Assad like, hey, Kurds in my home. Turkey and Lebanon. Libya, I mean. Kurds. What? What an idiot. But then again, I don't know what's going on. They fighting or whatever, you know, we do. I don't know what they're doing. I have no idea. The leader of Turkey, he hate Kurds. But then again, what people will say, crazy one. That's the saying about it. Fuck Kurds! The Kurds, they don't matter. They're not Muslim, they're not human beings. Who give a fuck, right? Fuck them, right?
Fuck them.
You know. Fuck real Kurds. Nothing. They don't count. You know. Yeah, bomb after a bomb. Bomb after bomb. Chemical after chemical weapons. Biological weapons after biological weapons. And people say, crazy mushrooms, that's fucking science here. Science bird, that's educating at its best. You know, nobody talking about that. Beep, 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 censorship. You know, nobody focus on that one. And I have sexy of what Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox does. You know, holds it, you know. Alex Bergman, what? You gotta be kidding. And Cody Bellinger. Proud of him. Then you got Washington Astros catcher. David Roberts, you know. Shit, they're coming for me? YouTube in the air. Shit. Not good, right? But! Worry about Clayton Kershaw and Jansen. My dad said, you know, pitching, mental, right? Mental, right? Same with Carlos Yankeel, Mike Marlins, onto Wilson. And Freddie Freeman, you know, last year, 2019, playoff postseason. Freddie Freeman, first base, right? First base. Playing the Braves. He lied. He was injured, you know, you could tell if he wasn't. You know. But he finally was honest with himself, told the truth, facts indeed. You know, somebody respect, you know, of a pitcher, you know, emotional, lost a job, dude. He's got Mad Dog, you know. You know, Drowny. G-I-R-A-R-D-I. The Mad Dog said, you know, they went to the World Series, he'd still be the coach of me. Joe, G-I-R-A-R-D-I. So, you know, everybody got screwed, you know. They had plague in the LA Dodgers. LA Dodgers, hitting coach. Fifth area Reds. on the LA Dodgers. Still sitting, the hitting coach still sitting there. Reds. Cleveland went to the Cleveland Indians. American League has a Dodgers franchise. At the Chicago White Sox, and you choose a good one. I'm here to fucking know. And I like that, you know, Kurt Schilling comes to YouTube videos. Tons of YouTube great videos. We need to poke. We got this. Over. Then you come, they said, we like building. And he lied to a reporter. Part of the MLB network. Lied to him. He should be pissed. And people are like, what? To the tunnels, change and all of them, you know. And it's like that, you know. I wonder why, you know. Watch that live, and it's like, undisputed, Skip and Chandon, you know. Should have been there of the 100 greatest players. It would be one of the best wide receivers. A part of it, but he said, you know, every pitch. He said he could play baseball. And Jose, he was like that. Then he was like that. And Chapman, of that look, you know, he knew he can't screw. I don't know if that's the same video Kurt Schilling saw on YouTube, but man, like with Chicago Cubs and with Cardinals, you know, a little different, but I don't know what happened in that video. It was just, you know, just make Clayton Kershaw pitching count, make him work, you know. It was sinister. And people love the suffering of human beings. That was, you know, just crazy. You know. Just pounding and pounding. You know, gotta hit. But I don't know, kind of looked like it was Alex Bergman. It's like that. I don't think he got a home run. Or if he walked, got hit, or double, or got out. But I think it was him. It was hard to see, because even that, you know, every, you know, of the situation, even they didn't benefit. Even, you know, like that Clay Kershaw, you know, one of the best. You got Jensen, one of the best. You know, and Dave Roberts, Warrior, I work. You know, it made me sick. Jensen, his heart. Clayton Kershaw, you know, mental. Have a curse. You got David Price. Should have a curse. But David Price is on this team. Mookie Betts, which, you know, they cheated too. All that work there. You know, should have been there. A lot of people said it should be was back-to-back New York Yankees, Boston. I mean, New York Yankees and LA Dodgers. The LA Dodgers was there twice and lost twice. So. I don't get it, but that the MLB reporters say, you know, who got lied by Jose. So true that, I know, but mention, not the focus, gotta go on. But it's gonna be crazy. LA Dodgers, Houston Astros, LA Dodgers, Boston Red Sox, New York Yankees, and Houston Astros, even New York Yankees, Boston Red Sox. Yeah, this is gonna be crazy. for YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below what you think about that. But thank you, big shout out for exclusive energy. You know, YouTube, YouTube on the 80s dots only. Check out his Instagram, website, eBay links down below. And let's number one energy drink product review, TPX reviews, right? Subscribe, click notification bell. And a big, you know, thank you and shout out. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Because was it for him, I wouldn't, you know, no exclusive energy and all these good ones. But he will tackle that. Cotton candy, I agree with him. Done with it. But the Monster Rain, Harbor candy, cotton candy, and the Fable one, Soldier Shredder. Got peach mango mixture or whatever. Not even bother with that. But part two is, so I could probably do that. But we have, you know, 3D Chrome. We got Buck Up American Freedom. It's a great RNC blood and grape. Interesting. So the Chrome one, they said it can't fix protein anymore. The Semi Attack, the website, be the first one to try. No picture. So let's go with Casual Gamer Kentucky Challengers. You know, C4, all the C4s anyway, original, ultimate. I don't know if you've done 3D or not. Buck Up, Monster of America, Monster Rain Infernals. These are C4 Smart Rooms. And do upload stuff back there. So we're gonna go with Great Value. The pies. Go with but let's go with Edwards. Edwards Cheesecake. Like, look, I know girlfriend tried to catch one. They both like, he done tons of honey buns. And a little bit of that was their favorite stuff. That, you know. Love himself some honey buns. Cheesecake, he said his favorite was Edwards. I need to try that. And let's go with a challenge of that will be lemon marine pie. And it's good for the professional and my grandma's one. Yes, that's the best of all time. Challenge of pumpkin cream pie. I wish I could try it with s'mores, but cheesecake is probably, you can go probably anywhere, but where I get, I don't want to go to Walmart, but you know, if I ever want to do this, is a good thing. I get your support, Kit-Kat. No bake, Jell-O no bake, Oreo cheesecake in the bakery aisle, then you got the Oreo pie crust. But QVC, Junior Cheesecake Bucket List. I really want to do that. You got Jimmy the Baker too. But we're talking about this. When they said pumpkin crazy. 2019, last year, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. The blue sprinkles and the blue Oreo cotton candy at times, so I guess people will kick ass. Maybe I'm still loving it. I don't know. I would love to try it again, but I don't know. So it's a point, I guess. Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy. Then we had Tire Patch Kids crazy, DK Jerry Queen, second Pork. So I guess I was not a fan of Tire Patch Kids, you know, Tire Patch Kids. crazy, brownie crazy, marshmallow crazy, peeps crazy. Yeah. So great value peppermint holiday pie and a finished pork cake. Then we got great value brownie pie, frozen oven, caramel walnuts. It's like that. I'm very curious about that. Say if it's like pecan, you know, pecan. So very interesting. Oh yeah, even Germix, because peanut butter lovers. Not a fan of the great value peanut butter cream pie. McCall Kitchen love it. Herself some of that. My pie one time in Deaky Dairy Queen peanut butter blizzard. That she loved. She want regular cookie dough, but she liked the double fudge. Oreo cookie jar, the candy cane one, the Deaky Dairy Blizzard, and what, and if hot chocolate on that, so yeah, Oreo, yeah. They should have that for all the time, man. Even Oreo cookie jar, because it's Oreo and cookie jar, so yeah. He said, scream American, like that, he would love that, he would love that. But Scream America, the Scream Full Throttle. Tastes like it, smell like that, look like that. It's non-charred citrus, yellow, black, gold, the bottle, the can. You know, versus Full Throttle. Versus challenges. We got Nas. Carry out versus Beyond Raw Lit. YouTube is YouTube, but you gotta be able to energy drink. Ocean Spray Cherry Cranberry. And we got Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink, and a bottle versus Faygo. Faygo Root Beer Soda. Then we got Monster Rain, Inferno, Dragon, Red Dragon, versus Nas. Nas Cherry. That's it, Nas Cherry. Yeah. The Monster Rain and Inferno. Red Dragon Fruit Punch versus Nas Fruit Punch and Nas Rowdy. Then we have C4 Smart Energy, Super Brain, Electric Sour versus Raid R-A-Z-E, energy drink, YouTube, and ABH, salt, lemon, sour gummy worms. Then you have C4, Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. And here, gonna be versus, this is C4, Smart Energy, Freedom Ice, Super Brain. So this is a versus against 3D, Celebrity Pop, Red, White, and Blue, Cheat, 200 caffeine, like this, 200 caffeine, 18 volts only, then we have last year, 2019, but I didn't mention that, mentioned that before early in the show, 2019, last year, 50 anniversary of the moon landing, Raid, R-E-Z-E, again, Apollo, Red, White, Blue, and probably C4 Original, Frozen Bombsicle, maybe C4 Alternate Arctic Snow Cone, then you got America Freedom, then you got Buck fucked up American created man world, bro.
So, yeah.
So, my favorite, man, I don't know. That's her 3D. Hair with nothing, but got the teeth, but they hiding the teeth. I care about America. Excuse the energy, hook that up. Buck up, that'd be awesome. All that America, freedom, red, white, blue, yeah, of course. And 3D Chrome. He did the Cotton Candy before Illinois did that. I say Big Town, Big City, FML. No, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana did that too. Yeah. Before I'm a month old. And I didn't like that. I didn't like that. So, yeah. But C4 original Pros of Bob Sickle Program. Well, this is very good. Exclusive Energy Part 2. I'm going to get two of these. Because I like that 12 pack. $20 and $29.98, you know. Shoes $131. For golf job sketch one, probably got to get her lucky Amazon. Shoes $27.98. Don't call your book that PD Valentine Day. I don't know, I gotta look, maybe somebody else. I didn't last year. But I think it's $6.98. But like that. Have two tips of jeans, and the jeans don't fit her. Oh, waste of money. So they gotta be sacked. It's a big box. And that was a waste. Come on. I don't get it, you know. But, you know, all the same, you know. I don't know. They sent me up. I don't know. Actually, like email. You know, would you Gmail? So they send me right there, the nightfall, I don't know if it's the light or the dark. So. That's good. So, I probably forgot all kinds of stuff. What was I gonna talk about? Oh, well, I was gonna do Big Town, Big City, FBM, Illinois. But we're gonna go with American Idol. American Idol here. Right, American Idol. So, that's what I'm gonna do tomorrow. So, it's on the right time, 7 p.m. Central. I don't know about that. I'm gonna be, yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know what time. So it's gonna be very, very interesting. So when I'm gonna be back. But, you know, American Idol. So I'm excited. YouTube, let's go, let's do it. American got talent. What the? I don't know. Champions. Plays a three college football, can't believe it. But he's did. Well, I don't think they even ranked. They're like 4 or 5-0. So, yeah. I just wonder if. UFC ranks, I think. I wonder if they. No, maybe they in the Bobcats. Well, I said, well, if that's, that'd be Bobcats division. That's gonna be interesting, you know. They'd play for everything. They got Florida playing for everything. UFC Bruins, I say maybe they showed they're the one. They're gonna be your Pac-10 winners. Tennessee. Big Cadell, big win, big victory, everything like Trump. huge, big fucking dildo bun. They beat, well, they beat Texas number 7, so. Nebraska Cornhuskers, on place of 3 college football, they seem to win the Big 12. It's like Tennessee. It used to have been kind of a buffer. You got UNB Rebels, they won a lot of national championships. Maybe even Air Force Falcons back in the day. I don't know why. That's the saying, I'm not going to be able to play because of 2 losses. Holy shit. I don't know if I'd want me. That was a bad one. Houston, they're doing it so far. I think they 4-0, probably 4-0. Is Miami 4-0? I don't know. North Carolina, they won all their games. It's like that, how I battle like that. Oh boy, that's gonna be awful. Brown back. We did a quick touchdown. What was it, tie the game? I don't know. What did they do? An interception, touchdown, or stupid score fumble return? Touchdown. Man, that's a big problem for me right there. Yeah, Henry, the perfect running back. Team that changed dramatically. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what we're gonna do passing. But it, you know, Ross beat 95 defense, he'd be the best. And you got Pearson, who's supposed to be a sophomore, but freshman speed 93. You have them of your defense, holy shit. Game changer. Big fucking deal like Joe Biden. Huge light trap. Yeah. So yeah. Maybe I just do a passing situation, I don't know. And people be like, well, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, we're healthy, right? Well, the weather was good. Was that West Virginia, my state in the long run, boy? I don't know. Awful. Bad loss. But I guess Houston, they're so far from real, like North Carolina and Miami, winning all their games or what? UFC might be still maybe 1-1 or 2-1. You know. Because once they lost the game, it was not ranked. That could have been their conference division. Surely UNLV, well, they do. Of champion conference. Notre Dame Fire Irish, you know. I said that's probably the only team they'll have now, something like that. Well, they lost. We got Tennessee Volunteers with that team SSC. But that's the saying about it. I think they played each other. No. I say, yeah, LSU Tigers. Ha! That's the saying, how did we pull that off? Big fucking deal. And Joe Biden. Huge! And Trump. I don't know. I don't know how we pulled that off. In the North Carolina one. I don't know. It's awful. You know, good white. It's a white triple option quarterback. Good, a speed 9-4. But that's the saying about that. You know, it goes right there. The run game, the pass game, it was on. Cause it tied. It was tied quickly. Saying it was a tied and saying I don't know. But then after that, you know, cause we got the 14. Wilms kick return for a touchdown, so that was amazing. That first look, you know, making a but a cupcake, but they pull off 2 wins. That's probably be it for them. Well, we gotta get going. It's like UFC Bruins. They could do back to back. Pac-10. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's good. Tournament. But Pac-10, yeah. Cause they do national championships. Cause last season, they did all that, and they won. They beat Notre Dame Powerhouse. You got Florida number two. It's like that, you know, Florida. You know, I feel sorry and stuff for that, but they peaking and all the above, and they're really gonna take control. And we got Tennessee. You know, I don't know if they done or whatever. A lot of teams in Florida State and West Coast Badgers, but Tennessee, they beat Texas. Oh, they done. You know, it was seven, so really, really weird. I don't know, Miami 4-0, but North Carolina up 4 or 5-0, not ranked, and that's at Houston, so yeah. UFC Knights, I don't think they ranked. They either 1-1 or 2-1. Yeah. But who knows, you know. But okay. That's, yeah. We'll see UFC Knights. Yeah. I gotta be out there. They gotta probably pound us and shit. That's how it goes. But bid official is gonna be. But Oregon Ducks, I don't know. TCU Horned Frogs, probably so. But more of UNV Rebels, Las Vegas, and Ohio Bobcats. So. Northern Illinois Huskies. Like. North Texas and Mean Green, they won all their games. See, but I don't know how all that system of all that conference and division stuff like that, you know, do work. But they won all their games. Championships, who knows about them, all that. But win all their games, and they won their bowl game. The records, you know, I don't like all that. I don't, you know, didn't know, I guess. Who knows about that? But they've been the Big East champs and won the Big East championship. But Florida State ACC championship, and they beat them in second place. So congratulations, good for them on that, because they seem not peak like that. We're gonna do Slipknot CD. The Riders Triple Threat. With Twisted and Blazy Dead Homie. Riders, Twisted, Bizarre King Glory, Axe, Ekmer Bird Boys, Young Wicked, Blazy Dead Homie, Boom Dog. So yeah. Silver State March, Emo Screamo Baby, Slipknot, CD, a new one, what it's supposed to be this year. Excited. Cause their newest CD, I think maybe last year, I think that was on YouTube. Yeah, man. I probably gotta subscribe. Click on the notification bell. Obi tries. Hell yeah, speak on me up. MM. Yeah. Oh yeah. I probably think I just subscribed to put notification bell. Like Silverstone. Oh, Twisted Ice P and same Clown Posse I have. But I was. Did it? Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. This is good, folks. Man, C4, you know, original, ultimate, and smart energy exclusive. Gonna get some more. Be nice. For that exclusive, you know, TPX for you. Thank you. That means a lot to me. A shout out. So, subscribe to click notification bell, YouTube, ATSOS only. Check out exclusive Henry website, Instagram, eBay, links will be down below. Got the upload stuff that you know do. Gonna do it. And not that bad. Well, hope would be, you know, be good, because you don't really know. There's no chance you actually want grandpa. Always fall, you know, tripping all that. Oh, and doing a chainsaw and all that. Won't be good. Won't be good. So, fireworks. That is great. Would I can do such a thing about that. Well, I got the paper plate, so and it's just walking. Well, they'd probably, you know, show a little bit to be crazy for them, the price of being a worker. But they probably saw it crazy. Yeah, like I said, like to do, yeah. Not there, because need paper plates, you know. Down to one. If I would have known about that, I gotta do, you know, I guess, you know, spin, and all that. I don't want to do that, but I think I know what my dad said, you know. He said sometimes, you know, so I'm gonna have toilet paper. He said, always get the basics. Toilet paper, paper towels. Toilet paper be good. For paper towels, always 4, 2 dish soaps, 2 hand soaps, you know, hand soap, all important, but hand soap definitely with the flu, wash the hands, very, very important. Laundry soap this time, I don't think I need aluminum foil, I just open it, but. Laundry soap, trash bags, probably be good. Ziploc bags, I don't think. Really don't want to get 2 Ovaltines, because it's $5, overpriced. Get 2 milks, get the water, maybe get a 40 pack, I could get 24 packs. We'll definitely need the bread, because, you know. That's the same, because I'll probably do that Sunday. I don't know if I got to finish off Monday. Won't do that. I don't know what time. So. Because I put in Ziploc bags, because that bread from the old one. Yeah, I'm going to. Gonna finish that off tonight, so yeah. And they had tons of butter bread for an aroma. But for only priceless. Not like the tons for only Walmart did. But when I get, I think Tuesday. So yeah. Big Town, Big City, FM Illinois. Gabby yo. But like my dad said, Applebee's and stuff like that, like I said, Triple D. Come on, No. That show Dimes. The network, I don't know what's on there. Guy. Ferrari or whatever, however, the network. I think he went to Big Town, Big City, Evansville, and I think it's Cold Stone Ice Cream Place. But this would be a place right here, because I'm going to get the Flaming Goat Burger and Sweet Potato Fries. And I think I'm going to get rum dipping sauce. Well, that's the same, this would be a place. He would love. It looked like a place I can love. And my dad mentioned that. I'm just catching one. Especially want to try it. So yeah. I should have done Say dandies are a stankin' shape? I don't know. So yeah. Then I gotta get a water. But they have chicken and fish you can do. She might do ribeye. She can do whatever she... Says she's sick and all the glove, I don't know. So yeah. I don't know, man. Oh boy. I know that's... This is good. And she don't know about that, cause it's just cause like that. She said they make her cinnamon roll frappuccino good sometimes and sometimes not. So you know, like the recipe I mentioned, like me, I spoiled with hot coffee. I wonder if they would add salted caramel mocha in it. That's, you know. I want to do that. Try that butter popcorn. I just wonder if they could make it hot. You know. Even a candy cane hot. S'mores hot. But I say they can work. That'd be hot chocolate. Marshmallow cream, that's interesting. Snowballs. Snow cream. I saw they had Twix. Sauce. They had circles. Kit Kat. Oreos. Pumpkins be good. They have tons of pumpkins. Pumpkins be good. I always kind of like the apples. But. YouTube is YouTube. Comment down below. What do you think about unicorn? Oh man, I would love to try that one. I think that makes pretty happy more and more now. I'm probably glad that it's gone. We got crystal ball tie knife. I probably wouldn't want to do that cake batter. Put a cake pop in it. But butter popcorn, oh man. Like, you know. I say that'd be good. Oreo would be good too. Cookie dough, I don't know. I wonder if there'd be a way there would be Twix, that'd be good. Kit Kat be good. Marshmallow cream, I guess I would. There's a Star Wars Dark Side. I don't know about that Dark Side and Green Mastered Snow Trooper. I think that might be vanilla bean. Green Mastered Green Tea. So yeah. There, well, there's a Virgin Margarita. Yeah, here, Potter Butter Bear. Yeah, butter popcorn. Yeah. Well, that's like the salted caramel mocha. Twix, my favorite candy bar. Kit Kat, my favorite candy bar. Master Quick Bar, that would be amazing. My favorite candy bar. Candy cane, you got peppermint bark and all that. That'd be incredible. Oreos, I'm a fan. My catch a game in Kentucky. Love himself some Oreos. That'd be good. Pumpkins, I love, I understand about QVC Junior, Junior's from Tuesday, pumpkin crazy, yeah, I love myself pumpkin. I love myself long time, Star Wars and Harry Potter, but I don't know about that. don't know if I tried the maple pecan. I do want to try that. Oh, yeah. I like candy cane and peppermint. Or all that good stuff. Be nice if hot. Butter popcorn hot. Oreo hot. Maybe so. But I like DQ Dairy Queen Blizzard, Oreo Cookie Jar, Oreo Cookie Day. Incredible. Run Twix and Kit Kat. I got. So, YouTubers, you tell me, comment down below, what do you get at Starbucks? Menu, secret menu, hot frappuccino, ice, what do you say about that? You know, like holiday, seasonal, traditional, I love myself, long time man. Salted caramel mocha, will I be able to get it in a frappuccino and ice? You know, hope I don't get my poop. SMP films are safe recording. Hope not. But here, like these, I probably will get two. You know, like that. It's not gonna be of the widely available. You know, whatever, however. I like Monster Rain Infernals. Like me. I'll probably still gotta get jalapeno strawberry. I don't know, a lot of people say a lot of different things about them. But, I'm gonna be fine. That's probably why it can't be really my go-to. I have Nas regular with the pop. But cocaine energy drinks, red and red beverage, a dead peach mango, like that, I don't know. I got the black, the cola, cinnamon, Pokemon, Rebel, cola, people said Alpha Joel, all that, yeah, gave you a production, all the random, yeah, the Goldbirds and all that, you know, probably about the popcorn, but this original, and all that stuff, like that, you know the deal. Yamian guy, pancake guy, energy drink, and double time, Roman window. That's, you know, not high and spicy, that's the only cola energy drink I like. And yeah, I have that ready. I gotta look at them, because they are due this year sometime. That's gotta be the bad thing about them. I say next year. Yeah. That's the same, because that's what I did, man. Where is that? Summer edition. The white coconut blueberry. Yeah. So we got the light blue over the summer. It's coconut. Nasty. Rubber, Jim Carrey said, yes, man. I'm gonna try that, but you know. Red Bull is definitely overrated to bullshit. It's like Monster Ultra. Supposed to be in the stores, you know. Here, you know. Yeah. Big town, big city, F in Illinois, I don't know. That's the same. That was being a part of the mall, the GNC, so. A big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, GNC. Oh shit. That's it. I feel sorry for the guy here. But, you get that, but. But that place.
These are great, people.
Goats of Energy. We got winners. But I got that on my Facebook again. Rockstar, the thermals. But it sound like they are everywhere, you know. Well, I don't say for Illinois, Priceless have Rockstars. But I haven't been at for Illinois Casey's and Hawks for a long time. Maybe they're there. Sometimes for Illinois, Mach 1 would deliver the goods. So, I don't know. But well, get what you get. I think for Illinois, Casey's have 24 ounce, the pop, 400 caffeine, each region's and work every year, which is awesome. Rockstar, Endurance with X, Cotton Candy. I think they have that. Only place have that, maybe. So, it'd be interesting. But for Illinois Hawks, I think they have Bane Energy Drink, Champagne. So I'm very interested in that. They might have the apple crisp or whatever apple thing. Maybe. So that'd be interesting too. Then TBX reviews you like that. Well, the champagne part of all that, the apple, whatever it's called. That's a new one. So I don't know. But if anybody have Rockstar Thermal, maybe, I don't know. But like that, I gotta do these, cause yeah, it's not available. But I'll probably at least get one more, a Monster Rain. Inferno, Jalapeno, Strawberry, 300 caffeine, 18 stalls only. They're all gonna have that tea, but you know, who hiding it? The Rockstar Thermal. But Tropical Fire and Neon Blast, and you have Hydro Power Potion, Finisher, Citrus, them. Yeah, smell tank. Yeah. I don't know. I'm getting, you know. That's what I'm getting. Here, with these Monster Rain, even of all that, yeah. Monster Rain, all of them ones. Carnival, Candy, Con Candy, Sour Apple, you know, all of that. Apple, Granny Smith. Razzleberry. Lemon Heads and Monster Rain Inferno, Jalapeno Strawberry, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, True Blood, True Blue without the is Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, True Blood without the is Blue Raspberry. They hide it. So, I don't think all of this stuff for this. When I said that, then it's good. I don't think 3D. That's what I said about it. Will Buck Up do that? Well, surely the that's the same. Cause they tell, maybe I gotta look or read all the others. 3D, they tells what all they said, but Chrome, you know, they're not, you know, they keep it secret. Well, that's a good thing, I guess. Oh yeah, I said, yeah, TPX Reviews, that's his favorite. Con came through me. Yeah, he will do Chrome. 3D Chrome. He'd do that sometime. I gotta look, see if he already did Buck Up. Unless like that, why not? Because they have a bottom shop. Closest is Big Time Big City, Evansville, Indiana. I might have saw it one time before when I was here, and then go. But GNC, Big Time Big City, Evansville, Indiana. Oh, yeah. Name's Buck. So I don't know what to do. Food, I do. Why, man, I'm excited. You know, here, you know, I don't gotta change nothing. I don't know about my girlfriend's up to catch one. Surely I can get a water. I would assume surely she could get sweet tea. Even the coffee, you know, would do. You know, when it was crazy, they didn't have a large. And large, because it was packed forever. I don't know why, because it was, surely because it was the day after Christmas. That's, I don't know, that's place in Illinois, old life, the greatest life for Illinois, new life, you know, the worst life you can imagine, but we did good. Well, girl, she have to get you one. I don't know. She probably got to watch. I don't know. She can watch it here if she wants. That's what I'm going to do. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. Are you watching American Idol tomorrow night? 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Pacific, ABC, Sunday night, February 16th, the debut. The judges, Lionel Richie, Luke Perry. Sorry, apologies to YouTube, is YouTube on. Luke Bryan. It's Katy Perry. Sorry, apologies. That's a bad deal. That's the same night, Dick. Dyslexis or something like that. That's, yeah, we do. Reading and all that. A speech problem. You know, with the hearing and all that. And when a baby toddler, you know, fall down the stairs. I had a concrete memory problem. But, you know, Luke Bryan, Katy Perry, and those, they got two girls. Let's talk about America Got Talent champions. American Idol, the main show will be May. I'm excited. But that's the saying, you know. No. I'm glad, you know. But she got to figure out where she want to do it. Don't matter to me. That's what I'm going to do. Monday, who knows. And we will just see what's going to happen. Could it be Monday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific? Like that, probably will. We'll see about that. That's the saying about that. That's not gonna be interesting. I don't know. But then again, you know, gas stations and all that. Well, that's the saying about that. You know, Big Time Big City, that's in Illinois. Of that, it'd probably be Mach 1. I don't think they'd say, I'm going to be Mach 21 with the McDonald's one. I haven't been there for maybe last year, maybe we'd be there, maybe, I don't know. Who knows, but there could be something or whatever, but who knows about it. Yeah, I would probably rather go.